without being too costly. But I have many thank you cards and gifts to give.
So, good ideas, meaning? It should be at the Palais, but I'm quite sure that...
Attention, huh? I'm thinking... No, let's get another one of these.
Ah. Wow, that's what it's about. Oh, wait for her, did she want it?
Yeah.
Is that the same? Is it change?
Are you gonna film this whole thing? Maybe when she comes, you can.
not film, so it doesn't look like we're trying to capture. Yesterday in Lagos. It didn't sell for as much as it was supposed to. But it's still one of my favorite paintings. Okay, thank you.
Wow, that's great. I didn't see it. So.
T'es jaloux, hein? T'as pas de fleurs, hein?
Non. Mais qu'est-ce...
Very nice.
Mais qu'est-ce que vous avez fait ensemble, en fait?
Qui ça?
Vous. Vous avez fait quoi avec Modupé?
Everything. Alors, ça va être très long. Nous avons eu une petite collaboration, petite grande collaboration avec Modupé. On va dire, avec Nespresso, déjà, nous avons fait ce package-là. Un livrable qu'elle nous a offert cet artwork qui est magnifique, que tous les clients comptables chaque fois qu'ils rentrent dans la boutique, c'était vraiment très très gentil, honorable de sa part. Et nous avons aussi fait cette réplique de du tableau des séries Tagged, que nous avons répliqué ici, que nous allons offrir à la fin de ce mois à un de nos meilleurs clients chez Nespresso. Et c'est pas terminé, si tout se passe bien, nous organisons en fait un photoshoot avec une artiste qui s'appelle Sophie Zinga qu'on va faire fin de la semaine dans le bunker en fait qu'elle a dans son exposition off aux femmes de Mamel, que je ne sais pas si vous l'avez déjà vu seulement, qui est vraiment franchement une très très belle expo. Et voilà. Et voilà. Et c'est magnifique couleur.
Merci.
She made everything possible here for me in the car. The off exhibition, the Nespresso collaboration, and even the on exhibition, because she graciously gave me her little sister who organized so much help for me to build my box as well. So really, this is just the beginning. As we get more, we'll be flooding things out.
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I'll put those in flower, huh? In the car. They need to be like...
Yeah, they need some life, but they were the nicest. They were the nicest ones.
Oh,
yeah. I love some
with your head. Let's play some girl. At least will tell you where to go.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Hein? 2000,
tu vas donner 2000. Tu
te donnes combien? 2000. Ah bah ouais.
Non pas 2000, tu sors 2000. Yeah, but we'll find out. We'll find him.
Thank you.
So you take the butterfly sticker that corresponds to your color, so in my case it's green, and you place it next to the intervention of your choice. In this particular situation, the major challenge is that there are, in fact, 20 ways to increase our efforts for more vocational training opportunities for young people. B, try to such a way that they can employ more young people. Or do we C, encourage young people to become teachers? Or lastly, D, provide support for young people to start their own businesses. I think I am going to go with B on that one. So people are...
I didn't get it.
I said I'll take these with me, just in case we do get to see him tomorrow. I'll have something to take pictures with.
Ah, so you're going with this? Yeah, but are you going now?
Yeah.
Let's wait a little bit.
Wait for who?
Huh?
Wait for who?
For Simon.
No.
Huh?
He might not come.
No. Wait. I just want to make sure that he's not coming.
No, that's not a good idea.
Huh? So where do you want to go now?
To Ifan Museum.
What is it?
It's just down the street. This is where I built the game.
Ah, okay. So, you want me to take those or what?
No, it's for people to play.
Ah. is an kadu. This is a rakadu. Bah voilà, tu vas ton pain, tu aurais dû me demander, mais alors, hein, chaque jour tu veux amener le divi. Ciao. Il y a du monde là ou pas? C'est l'autre côté là-bas. Ok, merci. Ils sont bien de ça, les biennales. Les biennales over there. This is the museum. Ah, this was like your atelier. Kind of. That's nice outside. When did you arrive here? Right.
I got into Dakar on the 21st April. Then I realized I would have to start building the box on the maybe the 24th, maybe 25th. Started building and it was ready for the second.
2 weeks.
No, 6 days. So, but I had a very loyal band of helpers and assistants that made it possible. Can't complain.
But have you seen what is inside this place?
You know what, funnily enough, I haven't even been inside. We were just outside the entire time, working here on the box.
So these flowers are for somebody here or?
They are for Khalifa, who is the lead stenographer for the BNL. And he helped me recreate my box, as well as help me stretch some canvases for my artwork for the off exhibition. So he did a very good job.
So where is he? Where is he?
What is he? Or where?
Where?
He's coming. He said he'll be here in 30 minutes. So I don't know what we do in the meantime.
We can see this. Oh, yeah, that would be nice, because I guess it's a good museum.
I have some stuff to do on my laptop anyway, so 30 minutes is a good time. Mm-hmm. And maybe in the meantime, see if we can locate Simon. Mm-hmm. Who does he normally roll with? Who do we need to call? Huh?
This is Simon, right? This car, who is it? No. This car is like this, I guess, but it's blue. But the Biennale exhibition is further down, I guess.
Which Biennale exhibition?
Here.
Oh, there's an exhibition here?
Yes. Okay. Maybe let's just stop by and see.
Publishers that publish books about Africa and African art within Africa. So who's that?
There are more than what one thinks. There was like a Malian publishing who's in Senegal, and there was South Africa, there were several of them. Aya magazine, she's here.
Who?
Aya magazine, she's here.
Okay, okay.
Okay.
Nice. And so that was one, like the publishers, and then the second one was
the discussions.
Okay.
So we had panels, three panels a day, especially. And the third space was three artists that do artist books in the form of installation. And we have three artists who make books that are made to be an installation. So which unfold and artists can do separate phases. And many artists who do the books in the form of
installation. I have books in my work as well.
Okay. Because now my thing is on the
And then the third one?
That's the third space, the installation. The second space
okay,
was
the discussion,
space.
Okay.
Yeah, it was the main space, let's say. And then, okay.
Nice.
And there were really good discussions about...
Yeah, well, so you said you had three discussions?
Three discussions a day, one in the morning, two in the afternoon.
Okay.
So they were quite long.
And so what were they?
Sometimes it was the publishers. Sometimes it was people on the thing of how do we show thought. How do we show thought?
Okay.
So we had to do the others. And then we have the artists themselves, the three artists who like who work on show. And then I did show a short thing about my research. Then people like had the idea of Red made a book, an artist book themselves, like kind of present. Okay, and also it goes together, I don't know.
Yeah, okay, so, well, your I guess your French is better than your English, I guess.
Oh, no.
No?
No. I do the both. I like French, I like English. But if you prefer to give me a French because you put more.
I do have more French.
No,
I'm looking if I have English.
Jen, give me French.
Yeah, they're all French. I think I have French copies. So this is for the on exhibition at the Ancien Palais de Justice, and actually have an off exhibition taking place as well.
Okay.
And the Phare de ma mère. Do you know
what
that is?
No. Phare, the big phare? Okay.
The lighthouse.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, we go through there every day.
Yeah.
But that's not books. It's not a bookwork.
No, that's not a bookwork. That's this work. Yeah, these lights. Which is actually what I normally do. And then I have games. Everything is sort of centered around games and play, points.
Okay. No, but the book and the book installation it was many books and
So that's a book.
Okay.
That was one of the books that opened up. Let's see. Was there? There isn't much more pictures of it inside, but inside the actual installation there's
inside the block.
Yeah.
So you see this
like
block thing is a book.
That's one of the books.
The entire block is a book.
No, the entire block is a Rubik's Cube.
Yes?
It's the, how do you call this thing?
Yeah.
And then inside you have books like this,
yes.
Books like this that open up.
Yes.
And then you have, it's not pictured here, but there's bookshelves.
Okay.
The different books that say, did you know, it's like a savez-vous. And then there's, what's the other type of book? Okay, books that open up like this.
Okay.
So they're about 18, 15, like 30, 34 books in French.
Okay. I was in a hurry to, and there was a...
Well, not so much on the construction, but on the rules of the game.
Okay.
And what inspired me to make the game.
Okay.
But that's at the Ancien Palais.
Okay. Now, because I have this one. And then, just when you take a little bit further, behind your work, there's an installation with lots of books, they're stacked. I don't know if they've seen that.
Oh, is that, that's, where is that?
Just behind your work in the Ancien Palais de Justice.
Behind it?
Yeah. Maybe
in another room?
No, it's on the left, let's say. But I came from your side, let's say, I came from your cube side, and then if you continue straight to the left of the building.
On the left of my work?
There's a... It's a... Yeah. Well, so it's better that
okay.
the two of them, we should get them sort of speaking to each other. That's generally what I try to do, you know, to have two ideas and then end up having a dialogue.
Yeah,
so in what way is this one is a book and what...
Bon, en fait, je commence à être un habitué de ça parce que de plus en plus, en fait, la Biennale Dakar sélectionne beaucoup d'artistes dont les œuvres ne sont pas évidentes du tout.
Non, et aussi souvent, ils ne savent même pas encore vraiment à quoi ça ressemble. Il faut presque faire ensemble.
La sculpture de Lavar Monroe, je vois mal comment la déplacer de Washington DC à Dakar. Quoi. Donc, il fallait obligatoirement la construire ici. Aussi bien ça. Voilà, ça, son installation. En fait, the people are very much. J'ai maintenu pas mal de noms. Et puis j'ai vécu une autre belle aventure avec un autre artiste nigérien. Et ce qui est drôle en fait, j'ai fait un voyage l'année dernière aux États-Unis. J'ai visité Austin et je lui ai montré les photos de Dallas. Il a éclaté de rire parce que je suis passé devant lui il y a un an, je ne le connaissais pas. Un an après, la magie de la Biennale de Dakar nous a fait nous rencontrer. Je dis, il n'y a que l'art qui peut faire ce genre.
Non, c'est ça. Même pour nous, oui. Et souvent, c'est des gens qui le préfèrent peut-être rencontrer à Paris ou je ne sais pas où.
Aujourd'hui, mais en fait, ma famille s'est agrandie au moins d'un membre.
Okay.
Elle est là. I have a new member in my family. It's you.
Because we have fought.
Yeah. We win.
That's what you do in family.
I know.
It's when you can have a fight with somebody and become friends again.
Yes.
Then you then that's good.
Yeah.
Becomes family.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes, si je dis c'est beau, c'est pas vrai. Au début, c'était difficile. Des fois, c'était facile. Des fois, c'était difficile. Je me souviens un jour. Je la voyais m'appeler au téléphone. Je dis, mais je te vois. Je me suis rendu compte que la tension était telle qu'elle préfère prendre
son distance.
What's that?
You called him by telephone, although you could have just walked over and talked to him, but maybe this was maybe this was some kind of a security measure.
At the end, bon, on a fait l'essentiel. L'art a... On a le même objectif, on a la même passion, c'est là.
Ouais.
C'est pas autre chose.
Oui, non, mais c'est bien.
Inshallah.
What are you
going to
do?
She's doing a lot of things.
How are you?
I'm going to rush. I'm going to your hotel.
So...
No, I'm still trying to get the concert, whatever, but I'm around.
Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, okay. Très bien. Okay. I have to introduce you.
See you later. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, send me a message. Yes. Okay, bye.
So I have to introduce you to Modupe.
How are you?
Pascal Obolo.
Hi. Hi, Liz. Hi, Liz.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
they're not for me, they're for other people.
Oh, okay.
They were done to the stenographer. You know, Halifa?
Le scénographe de toute la biennale. Il est venu casser là-bas.
Because you are a woman, and
I know.
It's very important,
you know? And I'm the only. There were five of us from Nigeria, and I was the only woman.
Yeah.
I think I'm the only woman winner.
I don't know.
I am, right?
Yeah, because there's a guy from Egypt. There was a Senegalese guy.
Congo.
Yeah. Congo.
Yeah.
Going to
beat the odds. Yeah, it is good. What did you say, sorry?
Curator.
Oh, yeah,
yes. To change, you know, the, how do you say, the situation, you know.
You think I've seen you? You're in
Noble
Town?
No, I'm in Almaty.
Okay.
Next to your Mamel.
Ah, okay.
Yes, and we do a project called African Art Book Fair.
Okay.
And Kay was one of the artists that are exhibiting this
with the books?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I do.
Yes.
Katia was telling me about it.
Okay. And also I'm a chief editor of Africada magazine, so.
Yeah, I'm from South Africa.
South Africa?
Okay. So, is your performance still, is that?
No, we close
someone else to me.
And I met Kay in Paris because he was in residency.
Okay.
And if you know about it, 320 artists in one building all over the world.
Crazy. Wow.
Yeah.
It was amazing. We live in the center of Paris.
Paris, but it's also the most glam, but next to the Seine. Can't rent for that amount of money anywhere in Paris, you know, the monthly levy that you pay. It's very great.
Yeah,
this is a visit with a curator. You probably find that stuff yourself, they don't do that for you. So they give you the space. You're trying to make it happen.
Yeah.
Not for 300 artists, you know. Otherwise, you'd have to do it for everyone.
Yeah.